wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, fuck, I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay. Yeah, I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a fucking phase, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, yeah, I struggle with that bullshit every day. And it's probably cause my demons simultaneously ready to obliterate me, disintegrate me. And nowhere like a rat trapped in a maze. Every wall that I knock down is just a wall that I'll replace. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the fuck will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my god, I keep on stressing every second that I waste. There's another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Not a fucking stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple things, cause something is missing. What if I were to lie, I tell you everything is fine. Every single fucking day, I get closer to the grave. Why you don't fall, I fell asleep, I can feel again. Crash my door, just to feel again.
Searching for the truth in the lost and found. So the question I ask is, where the fuck?